Doesn't even look like you can enter right there. That's weird. I'll just check that out just in case. Oh, it looks like one of those warp things. Or what if the spirit gives it to you? Oh, I could have just came here like a long time ago. My goodness. I don't do anything. I don't do anything right. Did I already go in here? I feel like I already went in here. Yeah, I did. Oh, wait. I never pushed this, though. Oh! Get away from me. There we go. And I had just entered through there. I'm actually glad I went back into it. Basically just scrambling just to make sure I have like all the areas and all the heart pieces, because man, bosses are starting to get hard. Oh, I think this is what Russ was talking about. Let me just shine it. I just want to see. So that means I could push something. But there's rocks. Oh wait, I can walk on rocks. I'm silly. Okay, that looks good. You got a heart piece. One more. Booyaka, 619. Oh, look! There's like a rock place I didn't... I mean, a bomb place I didn't get to. Well then, let's just go ahead and blow this out of proportion. I really like this game, and it surprises me that I haven't completed it yet, because I've... Ooh, what's this? Want more arrows? Yes, I do. Can I go through under it? Oh, I can't go under it. No, I really enjoy this game. It surprises me that I really haven't completed it yet, especially because I started it in February. I know I've been like tons busy, but like I'm shocked that I haven't beat it yet. Insane. Everything in here. Those windmill things. So I get some wind item that I haven't got yet. Wait, unless... No, yeah, I don't have any wind items. That I still need the warp for. Alright, let's go ahead and get potion, because that's definitely important to have. So, any word on my quest? I apologize if I haven't came out with a lot of with any news. My plan was on my birthday, I was gonna release my first inside chapters video. So basically, like each month, I want to reveal something about my game. I was supposed to start on my birthday, which was like a week. I guess it was like 10 days ago now. But That was my plan, but then I got like super duper busy and like I couldn't even go on like really on my computer on my birthday. So I was just like, well, that went that idea. So it is gonna start this month. I just don't know when. Cause I literally need to film the talking portion, and then I'll at least have one, like the first one of those. But I do plan on having it every month. Oh! Full harpies! Boo 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 boo! Wait, I don't even think he's reading chat. Hey, I'm trying to read chat. It's just, it's over here, and it's over there. And I'm sorry. But the timing was great. Alright, let me see. I actually wanted to see if I can do anything over here. I love this song. You have no business in the sky. Possess two gems. Okay, so that's where I need to go after I get the two gems. I don't even know where the other one is though. Level 10. I guess I'll find out later. So I'm just gonna kind of branch out in the overworld a little bit just to make sure I got all like the side quests. It looks like everything over here in this area seems pretty pretty like secure. Like I'm pretty sure I got almost everything over here. So I'm gonna go to the beach, because Russ said that there may be something in the beach. Can I go down? No, I don't. You're gonna fight by two pizzas? What? I haven't played in so long that I have a feeling I've already been in here. Yeah, I've already been in here. I love the sound effects in this game. My mission is when I make my game, I want to have more sound effects than Evan. Russ, do you approve? I'm gonna like double it, and then I'm gonna make sure that PureZC hosts my game, even though it's gonna be 50 megabytes. You will host my game. You will host my game. Okay. Oh, it looks like it's one of those places that because the sun right there has below the sun is like those golden statues, so it looks like I'm probably gonna have to fight somebody. Well, I messed that up. Let me do that one again. It's like right when I pushed it, I was like, oh. Why does it have to be one of these things? Whoa! Hello there! Jesus, man. Oh my god, what in the world, Evan? That's a lot of super bombs. Where does he keep these? Jesus Christ. Oh! I got it. Magic green. Okay. That's good. Try jumping. I don't even have anything to jump with. You get in there. I guess there's no way of getting over there. Alright, let's go ahead and go to the north and northern part of the overworld. I guess it's close enough. Oh, I should get some life. I didn't get the joke. What? You know what? I don't think I've won in there. I don't recognize that. I like that the enemies are getting easier to fight though, that's cool. Ooh, what's this? You, first living long time. Pay toll fight. Ooh, I wonder if this is gonna be hard. Actually, the other one was 100, so... Crap. Maybe you're supposed to come here like a while ago. Ah! Why jinx? Ah! The worst enemies! Hamburgers! Are you kidding me? Crap! Doing pretty darn good for- Oh, yeah, I remember you guys. I think I was supposed to do this like a while ago. Whoops. Oh my god, there's a lot of people. Give me some hearts. Usually you guys give me hearts. Alright, cool. Well, I beat it. Oh yeah, there's always a freaking boss thing. Pumpkin! Oh my goodness, dude! Oh, you can't fight that guy. Did I beat him? I guess not. Get away from me! He's like, ah! Ah. Oh, that's a lot of fire. I should probably use a potion. Ah, I just bought it though. Let's see, if I get hit one more time, I'll get it. Oh my god, is he shooting fire now? Yep, I'm using potion. I knew how to hit you. Oh. Did I kill him? Oh my god. Your candle can practically melt somebody's face off. Looks normal to me. Maybe it takes more damage. Alright, well that was cool. Yeah, maybe it takes more life away. That's probably what it does. Is open now. I'm gonna like die in a few seconds. Oh, here's level 10. This doesn't look like a lava level at all. Oh, I remember Evan showed me that. That's pretty cool. No, I can't get over there. Oh, are those, Oh, they shoot fire, then. Disgusting. Ow! It's okay, I needed to do that. My, health was going down pretty dramatically. Thank you. Can I kill him with this? I guess not. Oh my god. I think I have a new worst enemy. Oh, that's cool. So basically, whenever fire hits the water, or the oil. Are you not coming over here? Forget you then. Boomerang or something in this level. Oh my goodness, dude. Is this literally the only way to kill these guys? Is this item? Oh my god. So, like, seriously, time it. Oh my god. Can I open up here? Is that what I did? Yeah, I think I did. Holy cow, I can't wait till I get the map because this is insane. Static electricity. Tense gust. Okay, so it sounds like maybe I'm getting the gust item. This one. Okay, so this is the beginning of the level. I didn't mean to do that, actually. This part, cool. I like that this is here. Awesome possum. Shh. Jeez. This is pretty cool, though. I like the little travel. So I'm guessing this guy throws fire or something. Oh! My goodness. Oh, obviously I don't have a key. What am I doing? Hello, MBW! Hello, MBW. I just said hello to myself. I mean, hello, Generation Gaming. Wow, that was, I'm a clever old sport. Alright, so this is gonna be dangerous. Wait, what? Why isn't he turning on fire? I didn't get it. Want them. Oh my god. Alright. Okay, so not yet. Look how big this level is. Oh, did he finally put... Oh, I thought you can, like, do a jump down there. That'd be cool. No idea where I'm going. This is just like insane. Oh, you guys. Map makes me super happy. Alright, so now I can kind of scope out like what I'm doing exactly. Obviously I can't go back there, so I'm gonna have to go in there. So much fire. Oh wait, oh my god, almost got hit. I really need to get the time down. That's just driving me insane. Unless there's like some other item that I can use. I don't know. Well, this looks fun. Oh my goodness. Oh no! Oh no! My bad. I totally wasn't thinking. How do you get past that? Oh wait, I could have went down the hookshot because that thing went down. Where am I going? Am I gonna stop anytime soon?
Oh my goodness, man.
So these yellow ones, obviously, like, they turn, like, based on, like, if you press that star right there, like, that would turn. That's interesting. Let's get our wand out. And proceed to fail. Oh my god. I can't keep doing this, man. Good. Not good. Like such a maze. Alright. Let's go upstairs really quick. Did I go up yet?
No, I haven't.
I think I was supposed to go the other way. It looks like I was supposed to go the other way. With that hookshot puzzle. Oh yeah, that room did kind of remind me of that hookshot puzzle one. Now that you say that. Except it wasn't timed. I was a dick and I made it time. Alright. Whoa, man. Okay, so cool. So that makes a little shortcut there. That's good. All let's see what's right here. Because this looks really interesting. Say what? I don't get it. Why? What does this mean? Oh, great. I wonder if I have to take a picture of it or something. Hold on one second. I am going to, There, I took a picture of it. So just in case I need that. I don't know, that's the only thing I could think of. It doesn't look like I can get in here. Oh wait, unless... I forgot I was standing in oil. Alright. Okay, so I want to go in. Let's go up really quick. So I'm pretty sure I need to. If I don't get lost, I'm like lost. Wait, is there three floors to this level? So I thought it was only these two, but now I'm not seeing the place where I wanted to go. Oh wait, no, I wanted to go there. Okay. It's just up. Nope. My bad. My chat wasn't like displaying on the thing. There you go. Hello, Mr. Valentine Link. For some reason I can never say your name. Like, even though like you've been like probably like the most long time viewer. And Super Patch, how's it going? Because I would say Valentine, but then, like, now that I'm saying it out loud, I know you're going to be like, no, it's something else. You're way wrong. My apologies. It looks like we just go down. Dang it. Is that really it? It is fun, though, to do that. I want to go... Where do I want to go? Well, we have that new area. So I wonder if, goodness, this is like insane to like try to follow everything. I need to get the tip from here, and I've never been there though. Actually, but I have been there, right? Let me see. I'm gonna try that. Oh, okay. Yeah, because you've been, like, a long time. Like, I remember you from like, you know, way back when. Oh, no, I'm just going to guess something really quick. No, that's not it. It's like, there's so many places to go. Obviously that was wrong. Okay, well, we tried two places so far. Those ones didn't work. This one's like, this level's definitely trial and error. Let's try this way. Oh yeah, this is the place where I want to go. This is where I was kind of doing the maze. It should take me exactly where I want to go. Bam! Alright, good. Now from here, I'm not sure because we haven't really... Wait, so don't go down because down takes you over there. That's bad news. So we're definitely going to go up. I don't know where it's taking me, but... Ooh. Alright, block puzzle. Taking that you can't push it like in the yellow area, so... Wondering if this is as easy as I'm thinking it is. Because you're stuck in this area. Dang it. So I think I messed it up. So I pushed that one block too much down. Because that's how you're supposed to go back over there. Dang it. Yep, I messed that up. I'm supposed to keep the block right there. Either way, looks like it all takes you back down. Okay. Boo. Oops. No, 2.5 has been really good. Like, the only problem is the majority of my making of my game is basically scripting, because I'm trying to get like my gameplay mechanics like all the way done. What's good is I finished all my items that's going to be in the quest. I'm just basically polishing it, and if you know me as like a game designer, I like to have everything done so I know exactly how to plot the entire game. So thank you. Why did I push that down? I did it again. I don't even know why I did it this time. Like, I knew exactly what I was doing. Oh my god. I forgot what I was saying. Dang it. Ah! Again. Alright. Speed up here! Okay. This should be it. I'm just kind of going slow because, like, I've been, like, screwing it up lately, so. Okay. So that should stay, so that's good. Alright. Come on, man. There we go. Alright, good. If that block puzzle was timed, that would be insane. I don't know why I'm doing this. Thinking if maybe something was gonna come out or something, but nothing did. Wow. At least I have my picture up just so you guys can see it for a second. So obviously the two four-way pieces have to go down. Like to the bottom row. Well, let's tempt it. Oh, wait. How am I supposed to get the four-way and block out of there? Unless I could fall from the top. Yep, I do have to.
Dang it!
So I can't solve the puzzle yet. Alright, let's go ahead and get this thing out of here so I can see your chat. Shoelace, have you ever heard of Voyager of Time? I've heard of the name. I haven't played it or anything. Or I haven't heard too much about it, at least. Oh. I'm gonna do this. He's gonna see me really quick. Oh, okay. So he can't shoot past it. That's good. Whoops. Really? I'm just gonna do it. Whatever. Oh, you can push that. Apparently. That's good to know. Alright, so now I can solve this puzzle. Small key. I don't even know where to put the small key. Guess I haven't found that yet. Alright, I'm back. Alright, so I have a key. So that's gonna take me all the way back. There's nothing I can do about that. Okay. Wait until I get the item of this level, just because I'm just wondering if oh, you know what? That's where I heard of Voyager of Time. I actually have heard of that. I think I was watching somebody LP it. Like, just a part of it, because I was just like, that's interesting. That'd be really cool, like, if I was able to do that and mess around with like a Ocarina of Time hack.
I just like go through it. I don't care.
Okay, that totally went different from what I thought. Oh, you literally have to come from up over there. Okay, never mind. Okay, so we're done with going that way because this, obviously I'm not going to be able to go that way. I'm looking for like a place where I can put my key. That's what she said. Such a maze. I'm just trying to see if there's like any place where I really haven't been. Just kind of want to go that way. I went that way. I didn't know you could clip go this way, so let's see if this works. Oh my god. So many bad guys. So little time. Gave me nothing.
What use were you?
Wow. Dang it! I'm trying to remember how I even got there. Okay, wait, you go upstairs. Okay. Ugh, big puzzles. I mean, big maze, I mean. I definitely like the level, though. It's pretty interesting. Just, man. Like there's so much different ways of going and everything, it's just interesting. Oh. Dang it. Alright, so that switched that place. And if I can remember correctly, where am I at? Oh, there. That's where you go this way. Okay. I'm actually surprised that I'm able to remember the maze. Permanent. This is gonna take us down, like, where we haven't been yet. Does hookshots go over this? Oh, okay. So if I need to, I can just hookshot back over there. Especially because I don't have a key. Then, now that I'm thinking of it. So since I don't have the key, I wouldn't be able to do that. Now I'm still stuck. Okay. Wondering this way. No, that didn't work because I don't have. Let's try the other way of, in here. I don't think I went up yet. Okay, so let's try the other way. Try this way. Oh, there we go. Oh, crap. Oh, you have to press down first. Oh, it changed these things too. Clever thing. Clever, clever, clever. Holy cow. Yeah, this is gonna be dangerous.
Okay, awesome.
I like how it's just like, through the whole thing.
That's the way I like it.
What the heck, man? That makes a shortcut, actually. This takes you straight from... Oh wait, I haven't even went there. That's weird. At least I think I did it. I'm really just going in circles now. Really? Do I have to do this again? I don't care. Yellow. You know what? I could probably go there. So many, like, little things they have to keep an eye open for. Okay, so now that I have that, that part. Now there's a new area that I need to Oh, you know what? I've been here. Dang it. Okay, so that's where I need to go. I'm telling you, this maze. need to go there. This should basically, this should be my swan song right here. There we go. Okay, so I haven't went here yet. All new territory. I'm getting hit for some reason. Why am I getting hit? Okay, small key, that's what I needed. I'm thinking I may be able to get the item now, I'm hoping. Whoa, hello there. And there's a lot more level than I thought. Is it downstairs or? Yeah, it was downstairs. Until I forgot how to get there. From there, okay. You were supposed to watch the path the fire Zol's illuminated. Oh! Well, that's cool. I didn't know I was supposed to do that, though. It was kind of like because I was getting hit so much, I didn't want to, like, just stay there and just, like, keep on dying. I hate these bad guys. Oh my god. I hate you! Thank you. Hate those guys. I'm trying to do it without getting hit, but whatevs. Gale Boomerang, okay, so. Awesome. Goes through walls, too. What in the world? I can control it. I'm not understanding how. Oh, maybe. Yeah, I'm just supposed to press up or something. Understanding how I'm sometimes I can control and sometimes I can't. It's weird. Hold the button and use left and right. Oh, left and right. I was doing up and down, that's why. Okay, cool, thank you. So now I just need to remember like the areas that had those puzzles. Well, actually I could just do this. I need to go that way. Let's go ahead and go there first, since it's like right there. Can I kill these guys? Oh, thank God. What? Getting puzzles ready, that's good. Alright. Yeah, no, I totally didn't understand that whole, like, Zol thing, like, again, like, it was just because I was being hit, like, constantly, so, like, you know, I wasn't just going to stand there and, like, take that, you know? But, I guess I should have figured it out, but, whatever, I got Basmid! I didn't know those killed them. Why are you so difficult? Those are like my new worst enemies. I hate those guys. Get like some refill on some life really quick. Alright, let's see if I can hit these things now. Dang it! Saved now. I'm trying to remember how I got there. Oh, okay, from there. Wait, it shows me right there that I could move right there. What? Or is it mirrored, maybe? Might be mirrored. So now we're at least moving through. This is where I was supposed to go beforehand. I hate these guys, man. If I don't light them on fire, can I still kill them? No, I need to light them on fire. Okay. So now we can press that star. Okay, so I can't get to the star yet because I don't have a key. Great. Oh yeah, I totally forgot I can go there. press the right. It's hard to control. Light the stones on fire. Teardrop. I think that was the first time I died in this level. That makes me sad. You're a meanie. Okay, I've never been here. Let's see what's here first. Oh, how I loathe you. Got the cursed skull in here. Nice, nice. Oh, I'm finally going over here. You know, I haven't got the compass in this level yet. It's probably somewhere simple too, and I just haven't got it. I have no idea where I'm going. I'm just going. This is probably where the big key is or something. Thank you. Oh, cool. So that's like an S. What about the other one over here? Oops. Either way, this is gonna be a bust because that thing is not yet moved. Oh wait, it may not be. Let's solve this puzzle though, so. I think it's the middle one. Unless I messed something up, which I may have. So here goes nothing. Middle. Oh wait, that's not the middle one. It's just because it's like really in depth, so like, hard to see. And it's not the middle one. Oh, it takes you way back. Right in front of it. Okay. Alright. Might as well just go for it, right? Just do the top one, and if not, it's the bottom one. Yep, definitely the bottom one. Had to be the one I didn't pick, huh? Stuck. Hoping my keyboard's not putting out a battery or something. That was weird. Because I was definitely moving. Oh crap, I think it is getting out a battery. Hold on 1 second. Still need a key there. Which means I'm missing some area I need a... Wait. There it is. Alright, and then I should be good. Then I know how to beat the rest of the level, so... That was basically the only area I was really needing. I just don't care. Ah! inheritance. It's gonna... There we go. Seems interesting because you definitely need to push those things. Wondering, could you push it the other way, maybe? Like into those arrows? Now I'm actually interested. Now what we're going to do is we're going to go back to that one area to press that star, because we needed the key to in order to go in there. So once we get that key, we should be able to do it. Wait, I don't think this is the way. That was the way. Is right there. Where am I going? Oh, yeah. This is the right way. just to remember, I need to go in there to get over here. That area was... How did I get there? I think it was that long path. Oh wait, it was right here. That's how I got there. Okay. So I need to go in there. Why couldn't I do the map? You heard it. I was pressing the map like insanely amount of times. Okay. So. Oh yeah. Okay, now I remember. You know what? I think there was a shortcut on like how to get there. Forget it. Just trying to do it, but it didn't work. Whatever. Okay, I just want to make sure this, there should be just like a huge shortcut to go there. It's basically, I'm gonna get hit. So I should just be able to go straight up. Perfect. What in the world is that? Evan and his bosses, like, holy cow, they're really well done. Man. How am I supposed to...